finding innovative and relevant ways of delivering education content. So whatever you see today here could be just a beginning of my work. I can assure you that the thoughts are far deeper, far beyond. And I'll give you a quick glimpse of iProf here. You all, I guess, have brochures. Please flip through. So we're looking at, if you look at the structural problems today in the Indian education industry, you look at sectors like classroom coaching, we talk about test preparation here, we talk about distance learning, all we talk about web-based learning, there's some very basic, very structural issues which are facing all of us. Whether it is to do with quality, when you go out of metro towns, go to tier 2, tier 3 towns, the quality of content, the quality of delivery, there are a lot of questionable stuff there. The way it is delivered. Distance learning traditionally, I was in this SHM summit yesterday and we were talking about some numbers. 4 million people register for higher education through distance learning. The statistics says that only 10% or 12% of people who actually register for a course actually finally go to the certification or the degree. Why is that? Maybe the content is not very interesting or very interesting. Probably. That could, I feel, is the big reason here. Web-based learning, we all know the major issues. The computer penetration is very low. Prior to joining iProf, I used to work with a cloud company which is Ericsson Associate called Novatium, and company operations. We were trying to significantly increase computer penetration by offering a cloud-based computing solution, which was a very low-cost solution. The fact remains, the reason I mentioned this is that computer penetration is still at a very, very low level, and broadband, we all know, is an issue in India. Both from penetration, which could also be a factor of cost. Let's quickly jump to what we do in iProf. And let me just also mention here, one of my objectives of this session was to share knowledge, share experiences. It's not about selling iProf, it's not about selling concepts. This is about understanding of all of you, getting some insights, what else can we do, what are we doing right, what are we not doing right. In case there are any thoughts, please do share. So we have a learning management system which is developed on IBM Sphere, which is the content library, whatever content types we have, which is then delivered over various lines to various study zones that we are creating in the country. So this is not about loading a content on a tablet and selling it off. As I said, we are not a content company, we are not into business of selling content. We see ourselves as an education services company. We have these iStudy zones which are, we have already 30 of them up and running across the country. We plan to set up 300 by end of November. Each of these iStudy zones classically will have, besides obviously the selling counseling area, they will also have a video classroom whereby we beam lectures, they basically call them out.